Dr. AJ Shah, today we're going to talk about defibrillator. When a person has a cardiac arrest, paramedic will come and give a shock to the chest to get a person out of cardiac arrest. Fortunately, now we have a device called defibrillator which can be implanted on the side of your chest, and that device will constantly monitor your heart rhythm. And if a person goes in cardiac arrest, the device will immediately deliver a shock to get back into good rhythm. Imagine you have your own paramedic constantly watching you and making sure you come out of the cardiac arrest instantly.